What's up guys, today I will try to get my driver's license back because some goofy boss stole it from me. Bro, this fucking life won't stop signing into my fucking face. Guess I will have to drive like this. Safety first, kids.
Daddy, chill.
The fuck did I just do? Fasten seatbelt, sigmas don't do this booty mean. Ui, it's not working. Shit, bro, how do I put my seatbelt on? Not this one. This not either. Oh my god, no why. And now let's go. Second tree. It's a fucking tractor. I am just trying to be really careful here. Gotta be gentle to the wheel, you know. I am nearly there, come on. I was this close to dying.
Easy.
Yeah. So I think I am ready for the U-turn challenge, because as who saw, I master at driving. You know, my uncle taught me all of this. Protection kids, protection. Bro, I can't how the wheel starts to vibrate. Uno gear and let's go baby. Alright, we just gotta be really careful here. Now let's put it into race mode. No one saw that, okay? Oh yeah, boy, Mamma mia, not again. Parking. More like barking, jajaja. Let me show to all the uneducated dorks how it's done. I can't say shit, but never mind. To be honest, I am just praying right now that I don't hit some grandpa. Like butter. I expect the ringlet English at least because this was. Who is this game so Rafa and me bro like, I am such a nice guy and I get treated like that I mean. If I will mess this up then I am screwed. Who is it so goofy every time? Got a signal to the right, seat, left, and now we can go. So far so good. This city car doesn't want to go again.
Wake up you grandpa
movie. No car is going, we can go. Bro, wake up. Oh my god. See, he nearly died. But wait. Who do I smell it? I don't know. This is boring as fuck. I just hope he don't. chill daddy, I am going. Bro, I don't say anything but enjoy this ride. They see me rolling, they are, the fuck that my uncle won, idiotic idiot. You stupid dama. Oh shit, hello mom.
Get pranked, new mama so fit, multi-ventura can explore.
You goofy f***ing Nutella gossip yourself. Idiot thinks he's funny, even his dad who went for milk and never came back is funnier. Shit, now I am depressed because of him, and I eat a lot when I am depressed so now I will be obvious. Shit. This goofy antenna won't. Alright, I calm myself down and now I am chill again. Who is the boss now? No grandpa in the wild. That is a miracle. I feel the victory already. That wasn't my fault. They have discounts at Walmart or who is every grandpa, grandma, uncle, your mom, your dad, your daughter and your dog trying to sniff my ass. Finally moving, uncle give me the strength to split this ringleding lane half. No, I can be finally obese in peace. I hope it's this way because otherwise I am fucked like a Baldwin in a hair saloon. What is this intersection? For real, this is goofier than Ohio and Oklahoma combined. Now let's stop at the red light. Don't worry, it will decompose. 2 kilometers left, if I went by 50 would be faster. Look at those monkeys, They are in a completely different world. Maya how? Maya. He understood the first one, the second one too, the third and fourth yes, but the 16 inta. So yeah, he decided to buy the license. Driving tests are for bosses, real signal don't need it. This is my cup of coffee. Speed limits, for bosses. You saw that monkey doing the speed limit? Oh shit, this will be it. Are you crazy or what? People no people, no. Oh my god, where they? I remember one time when my wise uncle said, son, you have only one life, so he decided to life it. This is actually fun. You little grandpa, come here, you wanna drag race with me or what? It's it. Bro, let's just park here so I can flex my private license to my uncle, because he doesn't have one car. Grandma, you make me easy a little to be honest. And why are you in my car? You want to take to the groceries store? Just say I can take you, don't be silly, I am a good driver. Come on, just sit. Oh, sit.